me tell you something about Tennesseans. I've been looking all over the news and stuff, Fox News and everything, and seeing that all these people just all upset about this old daggone coronavirus and whatnot. Let me tell you something, Tennesseans, we don't worry about stuff a whole lot. You know, just like old Hank said, we got a daggone shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive. You know, we're going to make it. We're going to be all right, no matter what happens to the rest of the world. You know, and if I did get that old coronavirus, which, you know, I didn't eat so many boogers and mud when I was growing up, my immune system is like a daggone He-Man or something, you know what I'm saying? I think I just call my granny and get some ginger ale and get some chicken noodle soup and I beat it just like I have any other virus in my life. But yeah, you know, just Tennesseans, you know, raise hell, praise the devil. We ain't scared like everybody else is. That coronavirus ain't shit to us. That's just like this morning. I woke up with a little cough and my throat just a little sore, and you know, it didn't bother me none because you know it ain't nothing. Every time somebody coughs in Walmart, everybody's looking at looking at you and stuff. Oh, excuse me one sec. Anyway, golly. Whew, shit. I'm not feeling really hot now. Man, it's warm in here. I need to get a phone call, Granny. Hey, Granny. You got any? Damn, I can't hardly breathe. You got any chicken noodle soup and ginger ale? No, I don't need to go to the hospital. Yeah, I know that damn coronavirus is going around, but I ain't got it. But if I can't make it on my own, I'll get my old dozer and dig a hole and bury myself.
I can't breathe.